figured you would spend most of your life without a woman. And when you hit 30, you'd say to me,
I made it. I'm finally a wizard.
And then I'd respond with, that's right, you can use magic now. Good for you. I've dreamed about that moment forever.
Well, that's not something you should be dreaming about.
And anyway,
I have learned much from them, and they have shown me so many sights. I am very fond of them. And that is not all. I feel deeply for one of them. Dare I say I love him? And the thought of not being able to see him now pains me so. It feels like this metal chest would burst.
I hoped you would!
Don't talk like I'm just some doll! Why did you break your promise? If you'd just done what I asked you to, then that would have been enough! Why wouldn't you even do that? The truth is you really hate me, don't you?
Of course not!
You're a liar!
Listen! I love you!
Then... why? Why did you break your promise?
Listen up, little doll. For our entire lives, with every heartbeat, I've hated you. For our entire lives, with every heartbeat, I've loved you. Goodbye, little doll. Take care of yourself, Misha.
Down!
Bye-bye.
Parts by herself? It's incredible. I can hardly fathom it. She must have spent a whole lot of time alone.